Most people say it is among the big boom is in middle school and high school.
Yeah.
Why that age group? Why do you think that is?
Definitely recently, that has been the age group. But over the last few years, it's been people who learned it in childhood, didn't play it for 30, 40 years, and they're now playing it again, reconnecting with a relative, with a father, grandfather, grandmother. I mean, it goes across generations. The young audience really enjoys it, I think, because, first of all, they enjoy gaming, period. There's something different about chess. It's not just the one-on-one game where you mash a controller or learn some, you know, little trick. There's never been a better time to learn the game, whether online or print. It used to be really hard to access this information. You could watch something for 60 seconds, go try it, and you're like, I'm the smart one in the friend group now, at least until the next person learns something.